Hello Watch fans, it's Anders here on Watch On Channel. This video is a short unboxing first impressions of two watches from Nivada Grenchen, a revived, quite legendary Swiss watch brand. They contacted me, asked me if I wanted to review the watches. They are going to get sent back, just full disclosure. I'm going to do a true unboxing. I just took them out of the cardboard box. I never opened these inner boxes to see the watches, so I'm very excited to see them. Quick wristwatch check, I'm wearing my Doxa Sub 600T, the brand new release from Doxa. I'm going to do a full review of this watch as well. You can see the unboxing first impressions initial review video if you click on the link up in the right hand corner up here or down in the description. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do. It's a big help. I'm very close to 22,000 subscribers, which is just amazing for this small, nerdy hobby watch channel. So let's start with the first box here. So simple black cardboard box. And here we find the inner box. You can see this is of course the Depth Master, the dive watch, the revived dive watch of Nivada Grenchen. Some information here. So pretty cool outer cardboard here, because this is actually a very, very old advert, a very old ad for this Depth Master, as you see here. Very cool, which really just gives you the feeling of the historic importance and the big history of this Swiss brand. So inner box is this kind of leathery feeling with red or golden printing, sorry. The logo here, Nivada Grenchen. So let's see how we open this one. Oh, pretty simple. Feels nice. Good quality. Oh, and pretty cool. Inside you also get the advert here. That's a good idea. Pretty cool. And you see here, warranty card. You get also a numbering of the watch. This is number 240. And I opted for this one. They have a lot of different variations. You can get them with different dial colors, different dial layouts, different bezels, different straps. So have a look at their website, because there's something for everybody. So let's just remove the plastic here. There we go. So I opted for this super cool green color. I thought this was really fresh looking. They are powered by Sellita movements, so you get tried and tested Swiss movements. Very truly feeling bezel action. clicks. Very nice dimensions. I really like this kind of micro cushion case shape. Look at the green color here. Really nice sunburst effect with this kind of fotina or yellow lume, and then you get the red printing. Depth Master 1000, Nivada Grenchen automatic. Very nice hang tag. This is kind of a ceramic material. Cool hang tag. Not just some piece of plastic. You can also on the website see the prices of all the watches, because it depends on which strap you choose, and if you choose automatic or manual wound movements, what you're going to pay for the watch. The Tropic style strap feels really, really good, super soft, very nice quality. So let's just have a look at the buckle here. Also signed with both brushing and polishing. Let's have a look at the backside here of the Depth Master, stainless steel, shock resistant. Swiss made. It's actually water resistant to 100 atmospheres, which means this is water resistant to 1000 meters. That's quite crazy. So let me try this Depth Master on my wrist, and then we'll do the unboxing of the other watch they sent me. So here, this cool green vintage inspired revived Depth Master from Nevada Grinchen is on my wrist. I have a 17.5 to 18 centimeter wrist circumference. You can see it wears perfectly, really nice dimensions. It's not too small, but it's not too big either. And you get these quite long locks, but they're very slim, so it doesn't feel big. It doesn't feel like a Panerai or something like that, which is another cushion-shaped cased watch. Also a helium escape valve here. Nice finishing, polishing on the sides, brushing on the top, also on the locks. 40 millimeters exactly, 20 millimeter lock width, 47 millimeter lock tip to lock tip, approximately 13 millimeters in thickness. Of course, sapphire crystal, which is very slightly domed. Okay, let's have a look in the other box. And again, this black cardboard outer part. This has silvery printing, as you can see, the other had gold. And here, another outer box. You see, this is an aviation style watch. This is the Chronomaster. So this is very cool. This is definitely their star in the lineup of Nevada Grinchen. This is kind of the most popular, most famous of their watches. So again, same box, really nice leather. And here we have it. Look at that. So a typical kind of military style aviational chronograph. Again, this comes in a lot of different variations. I opted for the one with the manually wound Sellita movement. This is called the Orange Boy because of the orange colors here. You can get a lot of other variations if you don't like this one. You can also, again, get a lot of different strap options. Oh, very interesting. The bezel here, which you of course use to time, as this is also kind of a dive watch in the sense that this is also war resistant. It has absolutely no clicks. This is just a little kind of a very little resistance. You can hear no sound. You see here, Swiss made, Nevada Grinchen, anchor block, shock resistant, stainless steel. And here you see 10 atmospheres, 100 meters of war resistance. Again, I opted for exactly the same strap. Pretty boring, maybe, but I think this is just the right look. Also, it looks really cool on leather strap. You can always get another strap if you want, or you can opt to buy it on bracelet. This is a manually wound watch, so let's just try to wind it. Very easy to wind this manually wound Sellita movement. The subdial, this grayish subdial at 9 o'clock is the running seconds. Then you get the minute hand, the hour hand, which are of course filled with lume. I will show the lume, the accuracy, all the details in the full review. Again, this is just a quick impressions, first unboxing of these two watches. Nevada Grinchen, Swiss made L. Very cool, very clean. See applied hour markings, which is kind of cream colored. And then you get the subdial here where it counts to 60 seconds. So let's try to push one of these kind of mushroom shaped or pump pushers, and there it goes. Oh, that looks really, really good. Very nice brushing on the sides and really nice. Look at this case shape here with the locks. That's really nicely made. Then you get this kind of funny, interesting angle here. Really beautiful. And then these kind of very industrial looking kind of box shaped or angular locks, which are brushed on top. This is also sapphire. And here you see it moves down here. Let's try to stop it. Reset it. Instant. Nice big crown, which also is kind of a testament to this being also kind of a dive watch, in the sense you can both use it as a chronograph, an aviational chronograph, and a dive watch. Nice signed with the N. Some dimensions, of course, approximately 39 millimeters. Thickness, approximately 14, that's really good. 20 millimeters exactly. So you can easily find other straps. I believe this will look extremely nice on a leather strap. 47.7, so approximately 48 millimeters from lock tip to lock tip. That's a really nice dimension. And here the Chronomaster is on my 17.5 to 18 centimeter circumference wrist. You can see it is a bit smaller, only 39 millimeters, but you see we get quite long locks. So just have that in mind. It doesn't wear as small as its dimension. I think it's a really good dimension for a revived vintage inspired brand like Nevada Gretchen with the Chronomaster to keep it at this dimension. Also, this strap, which is exactly the same as on the Deathmaster, it's really comfortable, really soft. You can easily imagine this watch looking amazing on a nice leather strap as well, even a NATO strap. This was my first impressions unboxing of two Nevada Gretchen watches, the Chronomaster Chronograph and the Deathmaster Dive Watch. I will be following up the first impressions with a full review of both watches, so follow my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment down below. What do you think about these revived Nevada Gretchen watches? Also, remember to visit their website. Follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I will see you very soon again. Thank you. Bye.